In Chapter 925, Gecko Moria invaded Hachinosu Island after he heard that Blackbeard pirates captured Absalom. He went there to rescue him, but found out he was dead, and Shiryu ate his fruit. Teach offered him to join his crew, but Moria said no. We still don't know what's up with him, but according to One Piece Wiki, Moria is imprisoned in the island. What will happen to him? Will Teach take his devil fruit or use him to bring someone back?